finally got you a nightclub.
People come here and become whoever they want to be for the night. It's a fantasy.
It's the best nightclub opening the whole year.
It's the truth. Yeah.
You still haven't told me how you made this happen.
We open up a nightclub to hide the money.
What if it could be more than that, though, man?
I just wanted to stay this way.
I won't be a drug dealer forever, Tasha.
Everybody starts out small.
Question is, what do you want to make of yourself?
Ghost opens Truth for a reason, but he's also very passionate about making it a successful club. So if you personally had to open up your own cover-up business, what kind of business would you choose?
Oh, that's a great question.
Ooh. Criminal.
I just got embarrassed, and I was like,
I would say something a bakery for you.
No, it's so embarrassing.
Not a bakery. A porn shop? No.
I like cats.
A porn shop. Cats.
I would have a
probably choose like being a makeup artist or something like in creative arts.
I probably would be a makeup artist because that's what I did first.
That's what Naturi said.
Yeah, I would probably be a makeup artist, but I guess I'd have to get paid in cash.
I don't know. I mean, I'm not good at this. It's terrible. I'm on power and I can't even figure out how to be a criminal.
Cats in a porn shop? A cat that you can use from a porn shop?
Let's not go there. That's like Vice magazine material.
Oh, that doesn't work.
Yeah, if I could do something to like, if I was in a drug empire and don't kind of watch that money, I think I'd probably go into music and then maybe the entertainment. Wait a second.
She's saying that she's already considered cleaning her money.
Is it so
in
bad?
A cat business, so that if I add any other business to it, it
wouldn't
work.
I'm 80 and have 50 cats, just
what would my cover business be?
Pray for me.
I don't know. I wish I could become, I don't know, an owner, a sports owner. An owner. Can you clean dirty money that way?
And I think that the music would be a good way. I mean, you know, you never know. A lot of money gets thrown around. You don't know exactly where the income's coming from. Might not be the worst idea in the world.
My first thought was a movie theater.
Oh, there you go. That's
Times
a good
Square
one.
Movie theater.
Oh, yeah.
Big money.
On Times Square now, too.
Oh, yeah. But then it's expensive to put into it. Then you have to, it's easier to say, so many, you got a certain amount of seats, so you can't put a certain amount of money through.
And then you're going to have to prove the legitimacy of that
original amount. As long as you're willing to pay taxes on it from the nightclub, no one's going to question how much money you said you made. So this is a real hot spot.
I would have to have a lot of
their fate might
have
been better if I had put. She's still talking about cats? Are we in the same interview?
I have no problem.
Are you talking about cats?
Maybe.
What do you do with cats?
We're officially back to work.
You gotta make it work so you will.
She says the wrong thing to the wrong person, she gets hurt.
Could be a dead man.
We're gonna get him.
We ain't your enemies. We your friends.
I don't believe you. Focus on business.
I gotta get back on top.